Hello, Ben Tennyson. Tennysons, plural. We haven't met. Well, I have, but you haven't. Professor Paradox at your service. Amazing. A universe without an Omnitrix. It boggles the mind.
Dude, this is not making me less confused.
Fair enough. But before I can answer any questions, you're going to need to brush up on quantum mechanics and string theory. There are many dimensions, many universes, many Earths, and thus many Ben Tennysons across those dimensions. Dimensions which are not always in sync in time.
Is that all? Oh, I totally get what's going on now.
Think of time and space as this tree. Down here is when you were 10 years old. Right here is now. Up here is when you'll be 30 years old. The trunk is the main timeline. These branches represent alternate timelines, where reality literally branches off and becomes a different timeline, each containing its own Ben Tennyson.
Makes sense now? Not even a little bit.
The problem is, someone or something is working its way through the branches, kidnapping all the different Bens throughout space and time.
These guys weren't trying to kidnap me. They were trying to wipe me out.
There is something unusual about you, or more specifically, something usual about your wrist.
The other Bens all had that freaky watch.
The Omnitrix. Every Ben Tennyson throughout space and time has had his fate intertwined with that of the Omnitrix. You, however, have not. Hence, you are being targeted.
Why me?
I haven't the foggiest. But I'm off to find out.
If someone's traveling in time to kidnap Ben's, it has to be Eon.
His tracks are covered too well. If Eon is involved, someone else is the mastermind. Keep Ben safe.
I'll protect him like he was my own... me.
Levity and humor. Excellent. Get it out of your system now. If I'm right, there won't be any opportunity for it later.